Hey guys, Paul from UltimateFatBurner.com here, and today I'm going to talk about glutamine, or L-glutamine as it's also known, and whether it has any value as a supplement for those of you involved in strength training or bodybuilding. I'll be right back in just a couple of seconds. Stick around. Don't go anywhere. All right, welcome back, and thanks so much for sticking around. For those of you who haven't watched my videos before, I just want to let you know that I include links to supporting peer-reviewed clinical data in the description under the video. I do this for a couple of reasons. One, so that you can confirm my conclusions for yourself and do your own due diligence if you want. And two, so you know I'm not just making this stuff up as I go along. Okay, so let's talk a little bit about glutamine or L-glutamine. As you probably know, glutamine is an amino acid and it's considered a conditionally essential one, which means the body can normally make enough on its own to meet its needs. However, in times of stress or trauma, the body can run low on glutamine and it needs to obtain extra from an outside source. Glutamine is also the most abundant amino acid in the human body and is involved in more metabolic processes than any other amino acids. Its functions are many and its role is critical. Having said that, let's get right down to the crux of the matter. Should you take glutamine for bodybuilding or weight training? Well, actually, it's a fantastic supplement for bodybuilding, but not because it makes you stronger or builds lean muscle mass or helps prevent the loss of lean muscle mass in a dieting or cutting phase. Clinical data confirms that glutamine has absolutely no benefit in this regard. In other words, it doesn't work directly to build muscle or make you stronger. You're not going to take a couple of scoops before a workout and then go into the gym and bang off a couple of extra reps on all your sets. So now I'm sure you're asking, if glutamine doesn't make me stronger, why would I take it? Well, because it offers benefits that are also of interest to you. For example, long periods of intense exercise have an immunosuppressive effect, which means essentially exercise kicks the crap out of your immune system and can compromise your body's ability to fight an infection. In other words, it makes you more likely to get sick. Glutamine counters this effect and in addition also protects against elevated levels of plasma ammonia, which is also a side effect of prolonged intense exercise. In addition, it also improves glucose regulation, protein synthesis, and promotes a positive nitrogen balance, all of which is essential for muscle growth. So while glutamine doesn't have a direct effect on performance itself, it's a fantastic supplement for bodybuilders because of its positive effect on a number of critical processes essential to muscle growth. So, well worth taking in my opinion, and one of my favorite supplements. Just don't expect to see immediate results and strength gains in the gym. Alright guys, thanks for watching. If you like this video, I'd love it if you gave it a thumbs up. And if you think your friends would like it, a share would be appreciated as well. If you have any questions or comments or have used glutamine yourself and want to share the experience, please leave a comment below. And of course, if you haven't subscribed to this channel, I have to ask, what are you waiting for? It would be awesome to have you aboard. YouTube will send you a quick note whenever we post new videos, so you'll never miss anything. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you real soon.